Nobody can ride this train. This train of service is slow sometimes, but I hate to save your life. That's the power of the first time you feel it, it makes you feel all sad. Next time you feel it, then it makes you mad. Found. That's the power that the world's around. Don't make smiley, don't make your fame. Don't need a credit card to ride this train. It's strong and sudden and it's cool sometimes. But might just save your life. They say that love is fair. Yeah, but you don't care. You feel the power of love. Yeah, the power of love. Well, howdy there, pluckers. I was Sore Fingers again with you with a cracking number from Huey Lewis and the News from the mid-80s, of course, and the song called The Power of Love. I do apologise for the singing. Trying to play this and sing it is not easy, okay? But just for reference only, okay? Just so you know where we are in the song, hopefully. Standard tuning, no capos, okay? Doing it in the same key as Huey Lewis. So let's get to it. So this is a campfire version, slightly simplified. Not too simplified, but it's probably a little bit simplified. So we can play it on one guitar. And boys and girls, let me try and show you what I did there. So the introduction, okay, starts off with a very quick F, just a very simple F is fine, just a stab, single stab. Then the main riff of the song, which is played during the chorus as well. So that's the first part of the intro. So let's just show you that. So the quick F, then we play a straightforward C chord, simple C chord, but emphasize five downwards. So it's fifth, third on the fifth downwards. Okay, so it's da 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 da. Then we play the C chord, but we emphasize the bottom E string open. We basically play the thick strings, the sixth, fifth and fourth strings. All right, so it's okay. Da, 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 da. Then we play an F bar chord. Unfortunately, it has to be an L bar chord because you need to get that thick first fret of the sixth string there, the bottom E string. Okay, so it's and then go up to a G bar chord, third fret. Okay, so it's and then we do this. Now this is obviously a simplified version. A lot of people play this differently, but I'm doing it, trying to make it as easy as possible that sounds roughly right. Okay, so all I'm doing is holding the second fret of the fifth string and playing downwards. So the fifth string, fourth string and third string, possibly the second string at the end of the riff there. So it's just sort of two sort of downstrokes, five downwards, okay? And you just repeat C, C with the bottom E string open, F, up to G, and then two of them, more two more. You do that three times, and on the third time, when you get to the G, you stop. Just a simple single stroke on the G, okay? So let's from the beginning, very slowly. Okay, even slower. Okay, got there? So, then we come to the second half of the intro. After that G stops, you go... Sorry. Okay, now we're into the verse. Okay, so this second part is a C minor seventh, the way I play it anyway. So I'm barring the third fret of the first five strings. I'm not playing the bottom E string in this bit, okay? So it's five downwards. Put the bar on the third fret, C minor, but C minor seventh, so you take pinky off. Okay, so you're playing the fourth fret of the second string, the second finger, and the fifth fret of the fourth string with your third finger. And the idea is you hit the third on the fifth on its own to start with, then you play the chord twice, downstrokes, all downstrokes, okay? Then you leave the bar where it is, but you lift these fingers up and just play the bar. So it's... Okay? Then you put those two fingers back and play it once more. So it's... And then you take those two fingers off and play another bar. And then you put that two back again. So it's... Alright? Okay, and then we play two stabs on an F chord. Simple F is fine. Okay, just two downstrokes on the F. Got that? So it's... Okay. Then all you do is you play the C minor again, full C minor, five downwards, and then to the bar. Just one on the, one with a full chord, then take the two fingers off and play the bar. So now you've got this. Slowly. If you like, just before you do that, you could play the third on the fifth again, single note if you want to, but it's optional, okay? So it's, the way I would suggest you play it is... okay? And you do repeat that again. This time, instead of going there, you do that. You do a quick partial B flat. I'm barring the third fret of the fourth, third, and second strings with my third finger. And then the F. Okay, you could do that if you wanted to do it like that, but I tend to use a bar. So you can use three fingers like that. Like B flat, it's basically B flat to F. Okay, so you can play the full B flat like that, first finger on the top E string there, first fret. But I tend to be lazy and do that. Okay, so, and then it comes into the singing, okay, the first verse. So the whole intro slowly, okay. To the singing. Now, what I would try and do, if you're, especially if you're singing it, keep it simple and just basically play that. Just repeat that all the time. There are some variations going on, but I think if you're trying to sing it at the same time, just keep it simple and just keep repeating that. All the way through the verse if you want to keep it simple. But occasionally they do that, like it does on the intro, they do that B flat to F at the end of it. But I would try and keep it simple, okay? So first then, so it's power of love is a curious thing. Power of the whip and another man's sin. Burns as a hawk like a drizzle light of with a like a power of love. Okay, so just try and keep it simple if you're trying to sing it at the same time. Just repeat that part of the intro, that. Just repeat that all the way through the verses. You can occasionally do a bit more, rather than going, you do make it slower and go a bit more static, right? More stabby. Okay, you can do that as well. So, right, so. The power of love is the curious thing. Makes one weep and another man's in. Change the and in between the verse it does, and this time it does two more stabs on the F in between the first and second verses. Okay, so come out of that to bap bap, two lots of F there, bap bap, and then you're into another verse which is exactly the same. Green, torn and hard like a bad girl's dream. To take the breath and my ride, power in love with a home and night. When you get to the end of the second verse, we're leading into the chorus. At the end of that, the last one you do of that C minor 7, you go two lots of B flat, two lots of that B flat over that one, or the lazy one. Two hit down strokes on that, and two hit down strokes on the F, and then you're into the chorus again, which is the intro. That bit again, okay? So second verse is, and I'll go from the end of the first verse where it does that in between bit, okay? Bap bap, through the trouble and rich thy cream, stronger and harder like a bad girl's dream. Make a bad look like a one-line drive. Power below that keeps everyone alive. And they write that bum 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 bum, and then into the chorus, exactly the same as the intro. Don't be funny, don't be late for me. Don't need no good car to ride this strong. Strong and certain, and it's cool sometimes. Right, and then we've got to the end of the chorus, it goes to B flat, however simple like that. We can play a bar chord like that, whichever the B flat you play, okay? So it's you don't need money, don't take fame. Sorry, I did that wrong. You don't need money, don't take fame. Don't need a credit card to ride this train. By service, cruise and time, but it might just save your life. So it's B flat at the end of the chorus to F to G. So that might just save your life. Build up and then stop, okay? That's the power of, and then you do the second part of the intro again. B flat to F on the end, and then we do another verse exactly the same as the second verse. But first time you feel it, might do make you sad. Next time you feel it, make you mad. But you're glad, baby, you're in what you found. But it makes the world go round. That B flat to F again, two lots on each, and the chorus again. Don't be mad. Don't take fame. Don't need a credit card to ride this train. Sorry, let's do that again. Don't need money. Don't take fame. Don't take a credit card to ride this train. Strong as sun and be a sort of fan, but it might just save your life. Okay, same again. B flat to F to G. Build up. This time we go into the bridge section. Right, so that goes into E flat. Unfortunately, it's another bar chord, sixth fret bar. Three fingers like that on the the eighth fret, fourth, third, and second strings. Or a lazy one like I'd play, using the bar, third finger to bar the eighth fret of the fourth, third, and second strings. So sixth fret bar, and then an eighth fret bar on the fourth, third, and second strings with the third finger, or use three fingers instead, whichever. Okay, so after you've done the G, it goes into E flat. They say that, and then we go to a G7. That's a G bar chord with a pinky off. So E flat. They say that always love is fair. C minor seventh again, which we've been playing all the way through the song. And then you go to F seventh. That's the same as the G seventh shape, but down on the first fret. So it's an F bar chord without a pinky, basically. Okay, so E flat. Sorry, let's go. They say that G7, C minor 7, F7, with you don't care. Now it comes into this A flat major 7. It's a diagonal chord from starting on the 3rd fret of the top E string, 1st finger, 4th fret of the 2nd, 5th fret of the 3rd, sorry. So 4th fret of the 2nd, 5th fret of the 3rd, and 6th fret of the 4th. Diagonal chord. 4 down to 1. Okay, so E flat. Yeah, but you don't care. Right, E flat, major 7th. When it gets E flat, hold of you. A flat, major 7th. You. E flat, hold of you. A flat major 7th, and with a little G suspended 4. That's a G chord with pinky on the 5th fret of the 3rd string there. You can play a bar chord if you want, G major with the pinky on the 3rd string 5th fret, like that. Or you can play an F shape with the pinky on the 5th fret of the 3rd string there. And then goes to G. So G suspended, 4th to G. Okay, so it goes. So from where it comes into this middle break, it's like the bridge section. They say that all is love is fair. Yeah, but you don't care. And what do you want to do when it gets hold of you? And with a little. Feel the power of, and then the usual C minor 7th bit again. And then obviously it goes into the final part of the song, which is you can play another verse, etc., and another chorus, etc., etc. Okay, so obviously there is a lead solo there, but it's a bit electrified, so I'm not going to show that for you. There's plenty of videos on the YouTube showing you how to play that, so if you want to play it. There we are, boys and girls. That's my take on a simple sing-along version, campfire version of Huey Lewis and the U's. Not the easiest thing to sing and play at the same time, so try and get somebody else to sing it. That's my advice. Thanks very much for watching this, and I'll see you in the next lesson. Bye for now.